Welcome everyone. In today's video, we will explore topics like enable the developer tools in web browsers, troubleshooting and fixing the browser's console is not showing any output for JavaScript code issue. Then, what is an undefined tag in the console? Let's first understand the problem. JavaScript code can easily be inspected in the web browser. But in our case, as you can see, the console in the web browser is not showing any output for JS code. So, before settling to any solution, let's first understand what are developer tools in the web browsers. Every modern web browser includes a powerful suite of developer tools. With developer tools, you can do things like inspect and modify HTML and CSS, debug JavaScript code, measure performance of your web pages, and last but not least, simulate different devices layout. Now, let's see how can we solve this issue. The first step is to enable the developer tools in browser. Different browser has different configuration. Like in Chrome, as you can see, we go to the extensions settings. Then in the extensions setting, we just enable the developer mode of Chrome browser. For the Edge browser, the developer modes are also enabled from the extension settings. But here we can see that these settings are lie on the left bottoms of the page. For Firefox browser, the developer mode is already enabled, so we don't have to enable it through the extension settings in the browser. If somehow the output is still not showing, make sure the logging which is being displayed or titled as default levels in Chrome are set to default. Also, make sure that there are no entries in the filter text box. You have noticed that each time you run JS code in the console, a line with text undefined is appended to the output log. If you run code from a JS file, this undefined tag will not appear. JavaScript is designed as a dynamic language, which means that the type of function's return value, that is string, void, or boolean, etc., is not predefined here. If a function does not use a return statement, or an empty return statement with no value, JavaScript automatically returns undefined. That means, in JavaScript, every function returns something, at least undefined. As in our case, the console.log function either uses no or an empty return statement, so that the return value of the function is undefined.